Hello, everyone. My name is Jeff Edmons. I'm the music director at the San Diego Youth Symphony and Conservatory. It's my pleasure to be here with you today, along with my colleague, Dr. Lauren Rausch, to share with you some beautiful music from the San Diego Youth Symphony and Conservatory, now celebrating our 75th anniversary of outstanding music education in San Diego. And now it's my pleasure to introduce Dr. Lauren Rausch, our Conservatory Program Manager, to tell you more.
Thanks, Jeff. I'm excited to be here as part of the Liberty Station First Fridays. We have a wonderful concert in store for you. Before our first performance, we'd like to share some background about the SDYS Balboa Park Conservatory Program, which is celebrating its 75th anniversary this season. Please enjoy this short video.
San Diego Youth Symphony currently has 13 ensembles made up of nearly 700 students ranging from the entry level to the pre-professional level who rehearse each weekend in our beautiful facility in historic Balboa Park. But SDYS is more than just music. Our students come from across San Diego County to meet new people and make new friends. Our students form lifelong friendships at SDYS, and those bonds are just as important and just as long-lasting for them as learning music. What's really special at SDYS is that everyone can thrive and participate. There's a home for every young musician at SDYS. We offer a variety of need-based and merit scholarships for eligible students and families as part of our vision to provide affordable and accessible music education for all. As you can see, SDYS holds a special place for all of us each season, and we are proud to be a leader in the performing arts and the music education communities of San Diego, celebrating the positive impact of music and music education in our community. As we enter our 75th season of quality, holistic music education, SDYS continues to lead the way in the breadth, depth, and diversity of our comprehensive programs. Given recent events, SDYS has now transitioned much of its educational training and programming online. In the spring of 2020, students from our pre-professional level Ovation program ensembles collaborated in a special recording project together from home as a way of continuing to keep the music going even when we are at home. This video features members of the Chamber Strings performing a movement from Leoš Janáček's Suite for Strings. We hope that you enjoy it.
Each year, SDYS holds its annual concerto competitions. Dozens of our students participate for the opportunity to play a solo piece with full orchestra or wind ensemble. In our 2018-2019 season, the winner of the pre-professional level competition was cellist Kevin Song. Kevin is a senior at Torrey Pines High School and has been playing the cello for 13 years. We hope you enjoy this performance by our chamber orchestra of the final movement of the Haydn Cello Concerto No. 2 in D major, featuring Kevin's song and filmed live at Copley Symphony Hall at the Jacobs Music Center on June 9th, 2019. Thank you.
For SDYS's pre-professional students, it's important that they have the opportunity to perform some of the great masterworks from the classical repertory. Many of these works are ones that students may not even have a chance to perform at the college level. So it's important that SDYS offer this unique performance opportunity to them. This last recording, the Fantasy Overture from Tchaikovsky's Romeo and Juliet, is one of those great pieces of music. Students love the opportunity to learn music like this and to perform it together with their peers. We hope that you enjoy this special performance of the Tchaikovsky Fantasy Overture from Romeo and Juliet, which was taped live at Copley Symphony Hall at the Jacobs Music Center on June 9th, 2019. Thank you so much for joining us today. We're proud and excited to be part of the Arts District at Liberty Station, and we look forward to many more exciting years of music together with you.